You hungry?
Dr. Altman? Dr. Gannon, you page me?
Oh, I realized Christina
was
taking jobs.
I'm sorry. It's no problem, really. I don't mind. I can go
peek in
on the progress of the conjoined.
Come on. Hungry? Come on.
I had good visualization.
Say hi.
Immediately.
Come on.
Come on.
Good boy. Who's my good boy? Bye-bye. You finished? Dodger. You finished, Booba? Was that good? Go get it. Dodger.
This is the end to a really long day for me. It's really, really cool on days like these to come home to Dodger. He's just an amazing dog, and he has this way of calming me, a way of centering me and letting me know that everything is going to be okay. No matter what kind of day I've had, how many outreaches or peer support or intakes I have done, whatever challenges are before me, Dodger has a way of letting me know that it's all going to work out and it's all going to be okay. He's more than just a dog to me. He is my friend, my buddy, my life. Dodger's amazing. And I love him dearly. Rescue a dog or a cat and fall in love with that dog or cat, and you'll know exactly what I mean. Peace and blessings, everybody. Bye-bye.
Go get it. Come on, go get it. Is that good? Who's my booba? Hi, boo boo butt. Hi, shmabba wabbas. Hi, shmabba wabbas. Hi, shmabba wabbas. Where are you going? Dodger. Want a treat? Come on, go get it. Come on, let's go get it. Get it. Get it. Get it, doggo. Get it. You gonna get it? Dodger. Good boy. Come here. Come here. Give me kisses. Who's toy? Say bye bye. Say hi, YouTube. Say bye bye. Wanna go bye bye? Come on.
Watch this.
Come on. Come on. Come on. Dodger, come on.
He's like, we ain't going nowhere. You're just trying to trick me. All right, guys, so there's your Dodger video. For those of you who just had to see him. Hi, buddy. Come here. He's like, you've been gone all day. This is one of the paintings that we did from my paint party. And these are, if I'm saying the name right, are Adikra symbols. And each symbol means something. And each of us painted these symbols. And then the rest were just people's interpretations of things like this. This down here, I actually just framed and I got at the Mr. Brainwash art show here in Los Angeles. See what else we got that I may not have shown you guys. Oh, I actually finished this one. That's another, I think I'm saying the name right, Adikra symbol. And someone painted that. My friend Leon painted that. And then I painted that. And you guys have seen these before. I painted this. I painted that. Oh, I don't think you guys have seen this one. This one is new. I painted this. You guys have seen that one before. This one is called 14 Roses, 14 Days. And it was a birthday present from my friend Thea. Really, really like that. And you guys have seen those over there before. I painted that. It's kind of like a faded AIDS ribbon in the back. People actually say they can see faces in there. And if you look closely, you can see the faces in there. Jackie, can you see the faces in there? Look closely, Jackie. You can see them. I'm sorry, guys. I am. There we go. And you guys can see where the title of that one is Enough. And then That one was part of my art show. It's called Choose Love. That's it, guys. And that is the center of all I do, Faith. And that's where all my ceramics are that I've done. A whole bunch of photography and stuff down there. And then here's my man. Here's my baby, my boo. What's up, buddy? Hi, Baba. Hi, buddy. Say hey, everybody. Say my name is Dodger. And I'm a Shaka Waka. Watch this, guys. He loves it when I do this. I'm actually playing in his ear. Now watch this. Here. And sometimes he will get, like, very upset if I do that and don't let him lick my finger. Say hey to Bianca. Say hi, Bianca. Dodger. Watch his ears. You want a treat? You want a treat? Dodger. Want a treat? You want a treat? You want a treat? You want a treat? Actually, I don't think you guys can see this. This video is getting kind of long now. It was just supposed to be short. Actually, you can't really see it. Let's see if I got up on close. There we go. It, from a distance, it looks like a school portrait. But when you get up on it, check that out. Those are actually all celebrities in there. Again, this was part of the Mr. Brainwash art show. The cool thing was, is that all this stuff was free. This right here is, of course, almost said Michael Jordan, is Michael Jackson. But the cool thing with this is his hair. These are actually records and 45s. 45s and albums. Really, really cool. And then that. And that. And that's all you guys get right now. Say bye-bye. Say see you later. Dodger, want a treat? Give me five. He doesn't know how to do that yet. Bye, buddy. Say bye, YouTube. See you guys later. Say Happy New Year. Say Happy New Year. Say Happy New Year, suckers. Bye, guys.